Hey guys, it's your boy here, Good Citizen News. I hope y'all are having a great day today, guys. We're out here in San Antonio, Texas again. We're having some fun out here, doing some good work. Let's get her done, fellas. We got some cops on the route. Ninja and them are over there. There's Ninja and them. We're gonna flank these cops. We in Texas, my boys. Too many battery packs, guys. ICE detention facility. I'm gonna go stand on the other side here. T. The supervisor's going in right now. Yeah. The one went in, the one's just standing there. Yep, they're taking everybody in. Oh, maybe not, maybe not. Yeah, looks like that's what they're doing.
How did San Antonio TV? How do they make these guys go inside?
Maybe not. Maybe they're coming over here because they had a rifle on my back. Where the fuck they go? Where did everybody go? Oh, there they are. I see them up there on by that tree. Yeah, dude, that guy's expiration for his registration's expired. And these dickwads are just gonna sit right here and not do anything about it. 7 of 22. It's a month expired. I think it's just they run the security for it.
Well, they got a penny bag on there.
Yeah.
Unless they're transporting these guys. Distributors or immigrants. They kept the sharks
there. It looks like it's on the phone. What do we do with all these illegal migrants? They release them.
Sergeant by the three stripes, if they only got two, that's a third one.
Or sometimes they call him just the senior officer. Gotta find a good place to post up. Need to get all the intelligence I can get about this building here. I say this all while I'm carrying an AR-15 on my back. They're rolling slow, man. What? Who's this hiding in the bushes here? Is that a ninja? I don't know. Look at my nice hairy calves. See them? Look at them. They're so professional. Yeah.
I'm gonna run away.
We've hammered them pretty hard though. So there shouldn't be any issues with it.
You got to freedom!
Alright guys, so this is something that officers really have a hard time with, is trusting people behind them. They have trust issues. And hopefully one day we can get all of these officers a little bit of psychological help, some therapy for their trust issues. Because these trust issues don't only happen out here on the street. These trust issues also happen at home. I've heard almost half, 30%, I'd say just to give them credit, 30% of officers usually end up with some sort of domestic violence. Trust issues is an issue, guys. Trust issues is a psychological sickness that we need to help fix. And a lot of these sad officers that have these trust issues just need a little bit of help. And so, if you believe in helping these officers with their trust issues, give me a comment in the comment section that says, trust issues activated.
Hey, I'm gonna go ask him for a water. It's a nice hot day. Let's see if I can get a water from him.
He's got some water in the cooler.
Yeah, I'm gonna ask him to see if I can get a water. See what he says. Hey, you guys want a water? They got ice chest. Let's see if we can get some waters. Hey, you want a water? Let's see if we can get some waters. Yeah, ice chest. Say yes, and kind of keep pointing. Hey, I got some water.
Do we have some?
Yeah.
Yeah, we got some, man.
Can we have some?
Yeah, sure, bud.
Sweet. Thirsty motherfucker. Thank you.
Sweet. Y'all guys have a blessed day, man. Y'all guys have a blessed day.
Don't work too hard. Don't get in the heat, guys.